This is the first lesson, heredity and evolution, standard 10. First, the name of lesson is heredity. What is meaning of heredity? Heredity is the transfer of genetic characters from one generation to the next generation. And this process is called as a inheritance. What is the difference? The process by which genes or genetic material, for example, different characteristics like eye color, hair color, skin color, all these characteristics are transferred from mother and father to their child. This process is called as a heredity, and this process, the transfer process, is called as a inheritance. Now, this heredity was first discovered by or first observed by the scientist Mendel. Therefore, George Gregor Mendel is known as the father of modern genetics. So, first we will see which are the different scientists and how they are trying to make different types of hereditary discoveries. For example, first in 1901, mutational theory means what? Mutation means sudden change in the DNA sequence. It's called as a mutation. This theory, or this was first observed by the scientist Hugo de Reis. These are the some discoveries or some important evidence that because of these we can find out what, how heredity or branch of the transfer of genetic characters was evolved. First in 1901, mutational theory was given by the scientist Hugo de Reis. After that, in 1902, Walter and Sutton, two scientists, they have first time observed paired chromosome or chromosome pair in grasshopper. Grasshopper, they observed under the microscope, there was a paired chromosome. Another important discovery was in 1944, Avery, McCarthy and McLeod. These three scientists observed that except viruses, all living organisms have DNA as a genetic material. So these are some important events in the heredity. So we have to consider these important stages in the branch of heredity. Now we will see what are the importance of heredity in our life, or what is the importance of the study of these genetics in our daily life. First importance is diagnosis. Diagnose means to find out or to know what is the main reason of particular disease. This is called as a diagnosis. For example, there are many diseases like diabetes or Down syndrome, and these hereditary diseases, we have to find out which disease that person have. So for the diagnosis, the heredity, study of heredity is very important, because if there is a diabetes to a particular person, there may be lack of synthesis of insulin hormone producing in that genes in that person. So to find out that, this heredity, study of heredity is very important. Second importance is treatment. What is meaning? If particular person we diagnose, he has or she has a particular genetic disorder like Down syndrome, we have already learned in 9th standard, different genetic diseases are there. So how to treat that? This is also used, we can use the heredity, study of heredity. Next is prevention, means to prevent particular disease. Prevention means before having or before seeing the symptoms of that disease, we have to take care. So this is called as a prevention. By the knowledge of heredity, we can prevent many genetic disorders. For example, if particular symptoms are there in particular person of diabetes, then we can take precautionary measures to avoid that disease. Next is production of hybrid plants and animals. Hybrid means what? Local varieties are crossed in plants, animals, and new strains are produced. So for this also, we need to study heredity. In this way, we have seen that heredity is the branch of science which deals with the study of transfer of genetic characters from parents to offspring. And this process is called as a inheritance. So now we have seen what are the importance of heredity and heredity, how it is useful in our daily life.